Hi guys, welcome along to another little video. Just thought I'd do an update on the WK shifter that I've had fitted at East Anglia Car Audio and Performance by Kev over there. As you can see, it doesn't really move all that much. I wouldn't call it a short shifter, but I've kept it 30mm lower here just for my own personal preference. I didn't really like the shifter being up here. Obviously it's got further travel. This is around about the same as it was, I think. It feels about the same from muscle memory. Around about the same as the EOE one. Very notchy, very click, very, very satisfying, I would say. I have done a little bit of driving with it. You can hear it as well. It's kind of clunky, but in a good way. Yeah, I like it. Anyway, I thought I'd do a little driving video with it. By the way, this is the weighted shift knob. I think 550 grams, I think it is, from memory. Look at what the chap I bought it from told me. Yeah, definitely worth. I've got another one that I tried on there. Definitely prefer this one. Definitely, out of the two that I got, this one 100%. But I'm going to do a little drive, so I won't be able to talk because the camera will be on a bracket in my mouth. But I'll try and look down and get a few shifts coming into roundabouts and stuff, so you can see how it performs. Okay, see how we do.
Thank you. say it's pretty smooth. And also, gear shifted to hand, to wheel, not a lot. It's nice. end the video there. I hope you can manage to. I'll have a look back at the footage, see if I managed to catch it. But yeah, I like the shifter. A little bit higher than the standard one, but it's definitely smooth. There's more satisfaction in changing gears, if you get what I mean. Just definitely more of a feeling to it. I didn't do any. I mean, you can shift fast, obviously, if you want. That's not a problem. But I just wanted to get to see the movement of it. Very, very good. Springs back to centre, nice and easy. Yeah, overall, I'm very happy with it. Compared to some of them on the market I've seen, it's a neater fit, and it wasn't a great deal of money compared to some I've seen. Probably half the price of one particular brand I looked at. So yeah, not too bad at all. Anyway, I'll leave it there. Appreciate you watching. Cheers, guys. See you in the next one.